Here's something interesting here at Saltport State Park. Saltport State Park Beach Facilities. Dedicated to the citizens of Ohio in 1970 by James A. Rhodes, Governor. And it's mounted on a stone chimney hearth that was taken from one of the houses that were torn down here at Saltport. Whose house did this belong to? I can't find the volume.